Can I throw a plate at the f***ing baby? Can I put the baby in the oven?
I put the baby in the toilet. I put the baby in the oven multiple times. I made a sandwich. I put the baby in the washing machine. I just immediately entered this house and started beating the shit out of this baby. Damn, you got a lot of basketballs. What the fuck is that? We're gonna dunk it. Look, isn't it funny? Fuck you. Oop. Oh, shit, I suck. God damn it. Are you serious? Okay, hold on. What the fuck? Okay. Let's go! Let's go! Man, fuck you. Alright, I'm bored already. What else we got? Basketball, okay. That's gonna get really annoying really quickly. Oh fuck, where'd it go? God damn it. You know, I'm no better than a baby. That had me completely entranced. Doc! Zoomy car. Okay, I'm having too much fun. Let me clean up this shit. Alright. Alright, baby. It wasn't the last one you look at, huh? Stupid old baby. Huh? Proud of yourself, you little shitter? Keep yourself safe, baby. For real. Imagine you were given the gift of life. Unfortunately made fully sentient. Did you make me a sandwich? He didn't, he just made a fucking mess. The biggest tragedy here is that they gave me all that shit. I can't do anything with it. You make like a sandwich. But imagine you're giving sentience. Like, you are now alive, fully formed. Right? No memories, but you are alive. And your purpose in life, and you know this, like, you know that your purpose in life is this. Is that you're gonna get shit in. By a baby. Can I flush him? It'll probably break the game again, I'm not gonna do that. I gotta stop breaking this game by putting shit in the oven. Alright, you stinky ass baby. Oh, quit being grumpy. That'll never grow old. Oh, you gonna be grumpy? I know what cheers any baby up. So I can catch him. I didn't catch him. Damn. See, but look, he's happy now. So it's like, you know, whatever. Shut the fuck up. Let's read. The Prince and the Rabbit. Oh, when the rabbit came to visit, the prince said, "Time to play." But his big red eyes, they scared her, as she didn't want to stay. Quickly towards the exit, the tiny rabbit hopped. The prince ran right behind her and screamed, "She must be stopped!" Baby, I was reading that damn shit. What's the matter with you? You want to get thrown in the fucking toilet again? Oh, you want a fucking plushie? Fuck you. How's this plushie, huh? You want this fucking plushie? No? How about you? Yeah, you see what you did there? You see what you did right here? That's what I'm gonna do to you. Wait, hold on a minute. Train? On the train track. Yo. This shit's so cash. Can I get like tons? Oh, dude, this is fucking tight. This is the fucking best. This is what I'm talking about. That is peak of gameplay. God, oh man, I step on it and it ruins it? Okay, okay. Hold on. There we go. Alright, you want the rabbit, dumbass baby? Yeah, I'm sure. Where the fuck did you throw the book? God damn it, you made me fuck up the train set again. I swear to God, I hate this baby.
Through dark corridors.
Shut up! Through dark corridors, he chased her. Hop, hop, hop. A relentless, futile flight. Hop, hop, hop. Round and round inside the palace, in and out of space and sight. Hop, hop, hop. The prince, he couldn't catch her. His heart was filled with wrath. The rabbit slipped right out the door and vanished down the path. The prince cried out, I need new friends. More. Now, another. I'll bring you some, don't you worry now, replied his loving, caring mother.
That rabbit's based as fuck. That rabbit is smart, man. That rabbit's, you know, you just can't, you don't have opposable thumbs, so he can't put the baby in the oven. You know, that's all you need to do.
Alright, you ripped the, did you rip the head off that thing?
No?
Okay. You gonna open that door again, you little shitter? Your plane? Hold on. Oh. Hold on. I got an idea. Well, that's tight as fuck. Love that. What's it got? Foam dart gun. Oh, that baby does not know what's fucking coming. Oh, they should not have given me a fucking blicky. Who's there? Brrr! Oh, okay. Oh, a toaster. Hold on. The rabbit. That made me sneeze. I'm allergic to rabbits. Oh! A second plane has hit the block tower? I don't think this is gonna be feasible, unfortunately. As funny as it would be, I don't think the mechanics are in this game for me to build a tower and send a fucking plane into. Alright, you know what? Never mind. Toasty. Oh! I can make myself a sandwich now! Why can't I open the box, dude? I'll put the box on the lounge table. Okay, is it this one? Finally, some peace to watch TV. I want to watch blue, not orange. Alright, I need my blicky again. There it is. But wait, hold on, balloon? What the fuck is doctor? Xylophone? Hold on. I think I was gonna look at me when I turn around. I don't like that one. How'd you stand up and look at me? I like you even less. Did they finally make the fucking toast? Yes! Can I open up the fucking toasty maker, please? Yeah, I hate this thing. Alright, I hate this toy. This toy's going in the fucking oven. Eat shit and die, bitch. Watch TV on the sofa. I ain't even gotta fuck with the baby? The baby asleep? Let's go check on that goddamn baby. Maybe shoot him in the head a little bit. Dumbass baby. Oops. I should be fine. Why is the baby upset? Who did that? Who upset the baby?
Perhaps a cheese toasty. Ugh, I'd love one. You know, I used... What was that? I don't even know what that was. Alright, bread. Egg. Gotta have an egg in there. I used to have a cheese toasty maker that had fucking... It was Simpsons themed, so it put Homer Simpson's face on everything. Alright, now like I said earlier, you know, when people... When they talk about me when I'm going around their house, they're like, you know what? They say, Gondola, I know you like a couple pickles. But Gondola, you know, I know you love cheese. I know you love cheese so goddamn much. When I make you your sandwich, Gondola, I put so much cheese in there. Because I just know that you love cheese. I might grab a tomato every now and again by mistake. But goddamn it, dude. I know you love cheese so much. So we're just going to put a little bit of cheese in there. And they say, Gondola, they don't think you love more than cheese? Well, it's obvious. It's meat. You love meat. We're going to put a little... That's enough, Felix. I don't get to add anymore. Okay, all right. We're gonna put one more on there. All right, whatever. Okay. Baby, what did I tell you? What did I fucking tell you? Oh, you would lock the door, you little bitch. I swear to God, these fucking babies nowadays. You think you're so funny, adding a little fucking maze to your goddamn refrigerator. I'm too good at mazes, you forgot. Oh, you crying? You crying? Fuck you, baby. You ruined that goddamn toasty I was making. It had a ton of cheese in it, you little fuck. You want the fucking bottle, you little shitter? Oh, you wanna get changed? You wanna get changed? Oh, I'll change you, alright. Fucking shit stain. You do a little jump scare, huh? Whoa! Oh, you think you're so fucking fuck. I didn't like that. That's it! Baby's going in the oven. Fuck you. Oh, you got your tentacles out, huh? You little fucker. God damn, okay, you got me, you little shit. Fuck you, where are you, dumbass baby? Huh? Yeah, sit down and shut the fuck up. Oh, the baby's not going to the bedroom after that, I'll tell you. What the fuck did you do to the toilet? Ruined my fucking sandwich, I'm pissed. Stupid ass fucking baby. I'm so mean. Are you seeing what this baby's trying to do? Look at him! He put me in hell! For what? For what? Why is this baby doing this to me, huh? He's T-posing up. And he blocked me from getting my goddamn gun. You want me to reach you, you little fucking shit stain? Huh? And he removed all the fucking trains I put on there. Dumbass fucking baby. Alright.
It was cold through the palace. The moon shone bright outside. The wind, it blew and blew. Oh no! The curtains flew open wide. The little prince was in his bed and couldn't get to sleep. So he called out for his mother, "Please go and find my sheep."
That is one freaky looking baby. Damn! Oh, we got even freakier.
"I am thirsty," said the prince. So the sheep fetched a drink. "I am dirty," said the prince. So the sheep changed his clothes. "I am tired," said the prince. "Let me count you. One, two, three."
What the fuck?
"Just one more thing," said the prince, "before I drift to sleep." He opened up his big red eyes and turned to face the sheep. "Come join me in my dreams. Stay forever in my head. Obediently, the sheep stepped forth, its mind consumed by dread.
Hester, Hester, my Hester, Hester. Dumbass, baby. You wanna get shot in the fucking head again, baby?
Ooh.
Damn. That was a good fucking... Ooh. That was good. I think the full game's out right now. I might have to, depending on the reception this one gets, I might have to get this full game because that was kind of cracked. Oh, there's more to it? Okay, based.
More.
Now, another... Oh, the elevator's here. Can I just leave? Hair elevator systems. Oh, subtle as a brick to the face, you are. This place looks a lot more dingy than I remember. We're gonna protect ourselves. Can't make a goddamn toasty. That baby really fucked me there. Should I preemptively grab the bottle? Yeah, let's do that. The gun is fine, but let's get that bottle. Let's really chill the baby out before I get there. What's that? Follow the white rabbit. I don't see no white rabbit. That's an eyeball. Should have grabbed the goddamn gun. I know I should have. See, I told you it was subtle as a brick. It wants to leave. Pikmin's madness. Quickly towards the exit, the tiny rabbit hopped. Everything looks remarkably better now. My nose is running. I'm sure I'm fine. White rabbit. I'm going back to 505. Has nobody in this apartment building, like, picked up their fucking stuff? Baby! Why are you breaking into random people's apartments, baby? Oh, good. I know where to put you. I'm gonna look around for... This is a musician's apartment. Pick up musical gibberish. Not piano music. I disagree. Missing record. Okay. Ah, I wonder what that says. Baby, can you chill out? The... Oh, cool. I love when I... Damn. Award for Best Newcomer, 2009. It's a rabbit. Baby! How'd you get up there? Okay, you're just gonna do that, aren't you? Damn. That's kind of funky, but I'm concerned that it's gonna copyright strike me. Wait a minute. Piano music. The other boy. A sock. Who keeps a sock on the pizza boxes? Keep them separate, you fucking animal. I can't really run, can I?
Hey! Yeah! Hey!
Dumbass, baby. Get out of my face. The king's lullaby. Send this dumbass baby to sleep, huh? I like how this implies that not only can I play piano, but I can read sheet music. Or the way around. Not only can I read sheet music, but I can play piano. Ding! I don't want people to play. Hold on. Bye, dumbass baby. See you in hell, bitch boy. I don't need your dumbass fucking key. This apartment complex is stupid. Okay, so this record will play it better than I could play it, huh? Okay, nice try, big fella. Dumbass baby. Thanks, shit. Oh, you're sad? I don't know what can fix you. I don't want to cheer you right up. Feel better? Yeah. Alright, so why don't you hang out in there? Dumbass fucking baby. Hey, Pikmin. Dumbass baby. Thank you, White Rabbit. Power fuses. Okay. I think I might have skipped something, but we're just gonna ignore that and just okay. Fix these fuses. We're just a nice gentleman. We're just a nice fellow. We're just fixing shit to fix shit. You know, not everything needs a reward. Lee? King in yellow question mark? I don't know, is he? Dumbass fucking baby. Dale, thank you. Oh you're funny, huh? Oh, you're fucking funny, huh? You think you're fucking funny? Oh, you're right hoot and holler, you are. Dumbass, stupid fucking child. Yeah. Oh, you're gonna keep doing that, aren't you? Okay. I don't have to fucking... Something 17. Shut up. 43-17. Alright. I swear to God, I've never seen a stupider fucking baby. Ow! Perfect. Baby! Oh, baby! Bye-bye! Stupid ass baby. Where's the pink fuses again? This one. Ooh, a soul. Stupid ass baby. God fucking damn it! Don't leave, coward. Kiss my nuts. That's kinda cool. Keep running, help me, never look back. I'm fucking trying, unfortunately. This dumbass babe. Ooh, shit, that almost got me, that one. I'll see you in hell, baby. Fuck you, dude. Ooh, I can T-pose too, dumbass. I can't do that. That got me a little. That got me a little. You think you're so fucking funny. If you were that good at stopping me from escaping, you wouldn't have put the key on the fucking dresser, would you? Dumbass. Oh, shit. Alright, green. Yellow triangle. Oh, I'm so fucking cracked, dude. I have never been better at any video game in my fucking life. See you in hell, baby. Too easy. I ain't no baby ever been able to best me. That's for damn sure. What a baby. What button do you press on this elevator to take you directly to a fucking apartment? Okay, no, this baby's chilling. I'm not even gonna fuck with him. He's chilling. Everything's reversed. I keep seeing keys. I'm seeing several keys. Pink heart key, okay. I'm just not trying to... this key, perchance? Dumbass little baby? This key, perchance? This baby ain't gonna best me. I ain't never been defeated by a baby. Oh, let's set up the trains the way I like them. Slam the door all you damn want. I don't fuck with no goddamn babies. Oh, be pissy about it. Oh. Ah. Not locked, huh? That's tragic. Dumbass baby. Ah, that's funny. Fuck you. I ain't got no care about the welfare of this baby. I know that's a fake door. I knew you were trying to psych me out. What's the point in that door, you know? Like. Yeah, keep doing that, shitter. This is also just kind of funny. spooky baby room. I don't give a fuck about no spooky baby room. Dumbass baby. I'm not looking at it. I don't give a fuck. Nope. Come on, I'm gonna look at it. Oh, shit, that kinda got me a little. Oh, shit. Okay, alright, some TVs. It's just a... Dumbass baby. What's up, baby? Nope. So I have to, like, stop myself from looking at it? Oop, 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 oop. Oh my god, I'm fucking cracked! No sir, no sir, y'all can't get me. No sir, no sir, I'm not looking at that damn baby. I'm sorry, it's hard to find you intimidating when you're wearing that goddamn cat outfit. Put the baby to bed. He's a very tired boy.
Bedtime.
He's sleepy. He's sleepy and he need me to eat. Ooh, that's freaky. Oh, it's the baby. Alright, you little shitter. You wanna go to sleep? Here you are, baby. Kobe! Damn. Oh, a soul. Kobe! Damn. Alright, I got it. It's alright, baby, I got it. Kobe! There you are. I'll cry about it. What do you want from me? What do you want from me, baby?
Bedtime.
This time I'm not gonna put the baby to bed. Fuck you, baby. I've said it before, I said it again. Fuck you, baby. Yeah, you got me. Later, shitter. Cry about it, fucker. Oh, I gotta throw the baby off the edge? That's a good idea. Why not think of that? Don't look at me like that. I'm sorry, baby. You know, we've had some great times here today. You know, I love you, but fuck you! Eat shit! I gotta go to heaven. I gotta sneeze again. God damn. I'm allergic to babies. Babies make me sneezy. Man, fuck you, dog. Moink. Is he looking at me? No. Yeah. See ya in hell.
Whoopsie daisy.
Ah, you thought, baby, you thought, you thought, you thought, you... Damn, I didn't expect a boss fight with this fucking baby.
We gon' get it. We gon' get it. We gon' get it.
I didn't see that the first time. Oh my god, I'm stupid.
Don't leave.
Hey, baby. Equip hats in this.
I like that one.
Wait, these are the bad arrows. Yeah, you see, I told you.
I'm mobile.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Yeah, call me what you want. Fuck you, I'm opening. Ow, you fuck.
Damn, okay, he was a little closer than I anticipated.
Bye-bye, baby. All right, we're gonna get this shit.
Oh, baby!
Oh, shit! I didn't think he'd still be following me. I thought that was the baby. Oh, my God. Green arrows. Fuck you, giant baby!
Run, little rabbit. You're not the only one that'll always be more. I ain't never been bested by a baby in my life.
You put me in the ring with a baby, I win. Every time, 10 out of 10, you always bet on Gondola versus the baby. The Black Cat approaches May 26th, so it's out, it must be out. Well, that was the King in Yellow. That was a long fucking game, that was a fun one. We've had two long games, and the baby one was long because I spent the first hour putting the baby in the oven repeatedly.
Yeah, baby, Gondola made this one.
Like and subscribe!